Are you interested in a gravel bike but confused by all the options? Let me break it down for you. A modern performance gravel bike is a bike that has a road riding position, and then you add the tires and other parts to make it more capable on gravel roads, dirt roads, and single track. So what to look for in such a bike? Point one is tire clearance. You want at least 50 millimeter clearance. So you may not want that all the time and sometimes run a smaller tire, but when you go and get stuff, it's nice to have that option to put a bigger tire on. The second part is the geometry. You really need the geometry that puts you in that fast road riding position. So it's really not that different from a road bike. It can be a little bit taller, but not tons and tons. The third part is a drivetrain. You have lots of options there. You can go single chainring, double chainring, you can go SRAM or Shimano, electronic or mechanical, with a massive cassette in the back or something a little bit more compact. So for all these options, it's kind of hard to mention them here, but if you go to our gravel bike tech session, you can check them all out. And if you have any questions, just ask them under each article and we'll respond as quickly as we can.